Hey everybody, it's Jennifer, and I'm not wearing my mask because I'm in a room by myself. Today we are going to do a sunflower craft. What you need for this activity is this piece of paper. It has the stem, the leaves, and the seeds for the flower. And you need these yellow strips. You can use about six, or you can use a few more if you want. You're going to need a glue stick, and then you can use some markers if you want, just to add some more details to your picture. So let's get started. I'm going to move the camera down so you can see what I'm doing. All right, so first we're going to put glue on the end and then glue this together and make like little raindrops shapes. And I'm going to put some music on in the background while I work. I'm going to fold that in half and stick those two ends together, and then I can put that to the side and move on to the next one. Now fold it in half. Oops, I accidentally opened this one back up. So if they open back up, just put more glue and then make sure that they're held together really well. All right, I'm almost done with this part. I only have one left. All right, so now I have all of my little raindrop shapes. And what comes next? We're going to glue these around the seeds. So I'm going to put some glue on the bottom here. And it might help if you have just a scrap piece of paper that you can put it on a piece of paper next to you and glue it without getting it on the table. All right, there's my first leaf, or petal. All right, I'm gonna put my second petal.
The sound of silence, and in the naked light I saw,
And you're just going to line these up so that the next petal touches the previous one. We're almost done. Just one more petal. Last one. You see that beautiful flower? And if you want, you can take a marker, a crown, or a colored pencil, and you can fill in some leaves of your own. You can add color if you want, or you can keep it yellow like a traditional sunflower. Sometimes sunflowers have some orange petals. My flower. And then if you want, I have a green marker. I'm just gonna add some grass on here. You can color however you like. If you want to add some blue for the sky, you can do that. Just make your flower however you like it. All right, and this is my finished product. I hope you all enjoyed this activity. Everything that you need should be in the orange bag, or the markers and crowns should be in your house already. So thank you so much for watching.